That's left-handed. And hits this one sharply down to first off of Gallo's glove. He's going to have to backpedal. No, he'll get out of the way. Odor to Bibens-Dirkx.
That's the ultimate in having a base taken away from a shift, by a shift. Well, right down the line. Normally, in the old days, that ball rolls down the right field line for a double. Maybe an error, depending on how the scoring goes on it. And there's Rougned behind him in the pitcher cover. That's an all-timer right there.